I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. E-way's been faking. Hi guys, welcome to this video, and today guys we're doing a bit of my FIFA 21 team and updates on it, as I haven't done one for a little while, and yeah, just a general update on my team and how it's doing and how many points I need to get into Foot Champs this weekend. Yeah, I hope you enjoy. So guys, welcome to this video, and today guys, it's Sunday and we're just showing you how I've done in Foot Champs. You may think I'm bad, I don't know, but for the team I've got, I think I've actually done quite well. A lot of people have actually told me that when I lose them on a pen shootout or after extra time, they say, all my opponents today have played like bronzes, but you haven't, you played like a gold or something. I will say my rank was silver too. I'm a bit disappointed. I did want to get silver 1 or gold 3, a bit disappointed, but nothing to worry about. But if I show you guys once I've just gotten to Foot Champs. So I'm on Foot Champs now, and as you can see, I do have 2 games left, but it's pointless as I do need 3 wins to get to silver 1. But my rewards for this are, which I get on Thursday. If you didn't know, you do get your rewards on Thursday. I get a 1 of 2 player pick, max 84 overall rating, a mega pack, which I'll use for team of the year, a rare goal pack, I'll use that for team of the year, 1,000 foot champs points and 15k coins, which is really good, to be honest, for just getting that minimum rank. So I do have 2 games left, but they're pointless to play, because I won't rank up. But if you want to have a look at my team, put in the comments whether it is good to say, looking at my team. So this is my team. If you haven't seen it, I think I've already shown it in this video, but this is my team. I've got Jesus, Ronaldo and all that, all these lot, all my subs. But yeah, that is my team. So I don't know whether that's good for my team and that, but I only started at Christmas. So I think I've done pretty well. To be honest, well, I've done better than last time. Last time I only got bronze 1, but this time I've done 2 ranks better, which I think is about. Next weekend I'll try and get silver gold 3 or silver 1, see if I can do any better. Hopefully I can improve my squad and maybe get a team of the year card. I may be doing a pack opening on a certain day. I think I'll be doing it a couple of them, pack openings while team of the year is in. But yeah, that's the first, not, I've done it, I know I did it last weekend, but that's the first one I've recorded and kept you updated, and that's the end of Foot Champions Weekend, my number one, not FIFA 21, but it's number 2, but you know, number 1 of the series, and thanks for watching, make sure to like and subscribe for more content like this, and also before I end the video, there's a new channel, if you remember who I did the review and preview with, my special guest, he's now got his own YouTube channel, which I'm pretty sure is called Macaulay Space Tube 99. If it's not that, it's Mac Space Tube 99. It's one of those, I'm pretty sure. If not, put in the comments and I'll reply to you and give it you if you can't find it. And I'll give you the link to the channel. Actually, I might put that in the description, to be honest. If it's not in the description, ask me for it. But thanks for watching. Should I subscribe and go ahead to his channel? Thanks for watching. Bye, guys. Sometimes I think about